presenting The State of the Station from WBZ-TV 4 Boston.
When I was 35, it was a very good year.
Ah, wine, the fruit of the vine. Someone once wrote, wine is a noble, generous liquor. We should be thankful for it. And you know, thankful we are. Because, like fine wine, WBZ-TV gets better over time. Is the glass half empty or half full? At WBZ-TV, it is very full indeed. After all, it's the wine preferred by New Englanders.
Like Hill Street Blues and Cheers, they have a lot of the good shows on Channel 4. Those are the ones we watch.
It's a good station, very good news.
Best soap office, too.
I watch Channel 4 all the time.
I always watch Channel 4 news.
WBZ is awesome. Get the best shows on TV, man. It does. It's great.
Choosing a fine wine is a lot like selecting the television station you prefer. Let me show you what I mean. You know the line about, we will sell no wine before it's time? Well, this one doesn't seem to go by that philosophy. Its name, WCVB, the ABC affiliate in Boston. Once independently owned, it was sold to Metro Media in 1982, causing a bit of chaos with the changing of the guard. And guess what? The for sale sign went up again this year. Yep. Hearst bought WCVB-TV, and change is underway once more. Kind of makes you wonder whether there aren't a lot of sour grapes over there. And then we have another relatively new vintage wine, WNEV-TV, the CBS affiliate. Owned by an independent group of investors, this one's only been around for 3 years now. Not long enough, really, to gain a following of tradition-minded New Englanders. And then, there's that wine. The full-bodied, extraordinary one that stands out from all the rest. Why, the vintage of this wine is over 35 years old, which means it's robust, flavorful, and valuable. A wine you can depend on. And it's called WBZ. And it's the finest of them all.
When you say New England, what comes to mind? Traditions that have stood the test of time. Neighbors willing to share their time. People who deserve a hand, even if that hand is a small one. People learning about their environment. People sharing good times. Or viewers who speak their mind. New England is people. Something Eyewitness News has always understood. That's why WBZ-TV is the station New England turns to.
And in 1985, our cup runneth over.
NBC, let's all be there.
Primetime on WBZ is quite simply the best there is in New England. NBC just keeps knocking them dead. New Englanders are not only in love with Cosby, Cheers, St. Elsewhere, Hill Street, and the rest of the hits, they're positively hooked on Miami Vice. And the demo picture is an awfully pretty one. In the November, February, and May sweeps of 84 and 85, NBC increased its women 25 to 54 by a whopping 22%, and men 25 to 54 an impressive 11%. ABC decreased 17% in women and 30% in men, while CBS just stayed flat. NBC is, well, booming in Boston.
NBC, let's all be there.
Mornings really matter at WBZ. The 6:30 a.m. news remains strong, and the Today Show continues to hold its number one position in Nielsen with year-to-year ratings growth, as well as significant growth in men and women 25 to 54. People Are Talking, weekdays from 12:30 to 1:30, is still Boston's number one local talk show. Despite increased competition, The Love Boat holds its own in Nielsen in female demos. And the People's Court just keeps on winning in the ratings and wins or ties all key demos. Live on 4, Boston's only 5:30 newscast, continues to thrive, despite the challenge from Wheel of Fortune. In Prime Access, Evening Magazine is a solid number one. Another sign of WBZ's consistency. and it's number one with women. Every night, the close of Evening Magazine features the lottery live drawing. BZ is the only station in Boston granted the right to broadcast the Massachusetts Lottery's live drawing. And that might help to explain why last May, all three Boston stations were within one rating point at 7:30. And now, BZ is 3 points ahead. The number one Tonight Show just won't quit. It beats the competition, Nightline, and Entertainment Tonight combined in men and women 18 to 49. Johnny Carson is number one in all demos. Letterman continues to forge ahead with a year-to-year gain of 4 share points. And Friday Night Videos holds the number one spot, while Saturday Night Live is the top show in the time period and beats the competition combined in men and women 18 to 49.
The New England Town Hall, the birthplace of American democracy. Here our forefathers met to create the laws that would govern them. Government by the people, for the people. Today, government is a big business, sometimes too big. That's why Eyewitness News covers New England's town halls and state houses. Because with an informed public, no matter how big government gets, the voice of the people will always be bigger.
Yes, tradition speaks well for WBZ's news programming. In ARB, our 6 p.m. news was number one in May, and in the past year grew 20% in household rating and 25% in share. Eyewitness News at 11 p.m. was number one in Nielsen in May of 84. In May of 85, it was number one in both Nielsen and Arbitron. But what's added to WBZ's high visibility over the years in New England is its unsurpassed involvement with the Boston community. The newly launched station campaign, For Kids' Sake, is already having a huge impact. Throughout the year, WBZ will continue to feature special programming and events emphasizing issues concerning young people. Issues like drugs, careers, family communication, and divorce.
What will our children be when they grow up? What challenges will they face? How will they earn a living? Choose their friends? How happy and healthy will they be? The key to our tomorrows is the youth of today. So throughout 1985, WBZ-TV will sponsor programming and community events to help develop New England's most precious resource. It's time we recognize kids for what they really are.
Yes, like fine wine, WBZ-TV4 keeps improving with time. BZ is the toast of the Boston market. Our cup, most definitely, runneth over. Here's looking at you. Cheers.
Here's to you, party it up. Love you.
To a job well done. To the world's greatest.